Hello everyone, welcome to this demo of Delbot. Delbot understands your voice commands, searches news and knowledge sources, and summarizes and reads out content to you. So let's jump right in. So this is the web page for the bot, and I've already started the web service, which you can do by going to the project folder and opening a command prompt from that location and just type python space app.py. So let me show you what Delbot can do. So first off, we're gonna try a news query, and I'm gonna try this one. Press query and give me news about French cheese from The Guardian. Okay, so our input has been understood and the query has been passed to the web service and we've received the response. Okay, so I can press speak now to listen to the response.
Don't say cheese. French court upholds ban on passport photo. Smiling World News. The Guardian court rules that even enigmatic Mona Lisa smiled.
Okay, and I can press speak again to stop the speech. All right, so next off, we're gonna try a knowledge query, and I'm gonna try this one. All right. What is an RDF triple? Okay, again, our input has been understood, and the query is passed on to the web service, and we have received the response. Press speak again.
A semantic triple, or simply triple, is the atomic data entity in the resource description framework.
Okay. All right, so that's it for the Delbot demo. Next, you can head over to my GitHub repository for the code, or you can read my article on LinkedIn or in the GitHub README file. So I've used the New York Times and the Guardian APIs for news queries and Wikipedia for knowledge queries. And for news summarization, I've used code from a blog post. All of these links are in the description below. Please like or subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again next time. Thank you for watching.